Seattle. They have buses running every like 10 to 15 minutes from like there was never a plan to build the Metro through Georgetown, and there was also never pushback to it. If there were pushback to anything, they would push back against Farragut West, because that is still walking distance from Georgetown. Like, it's, you know, 15-minute walk, but it's still close enough to break the rift path or whatever you want to say. But no, they have never been anti-transit. It's just like, it's an expensive place to build it, like, just with the way that you're so low to the water table there and everything. Like, I don't think that there's any pushback that I've heard and read into. So it'd be really great. And I think the loop idea is interesting, but it would be very confusing.
Yeah.
You know.
Thank you.
Academy, Environment, Food 84.